second, you freeloader. What are you doing here?
I'm here for lunch.
Did you bring money this time?
Yes!
Hey, thanks for you. Now get in line.
Yes, sir.
Hey, how's that new executive treatment sandwich treating you? Because it's hitting all the quadrants of my hunger markets.
Quadrants.
You know what reminds me of something I was saying about business the other day?
The satisfaction earnings of the fourth quarter of my lunch are off the charts.
And I love the way it tastes.
And business, my friend, is the business that I'm talking about.
Well, one can't have business without business, right?
Interesting point, Marv. How's your sandwich?
Absolutely spectacular. This new menu item is a business plan I can really get behind.
I tell you, this is one dynamic little sandwich.
With levels of proactiveness that are off the charts, business-wise.
It really appeals to my demographic.
Well, you are an executive in the fast-paced world of business.
That's for sure.
You guys talk funny words.
Oh, yeah, they're a riot. What can I get you?
I guess I'll have one of these business sandwiches everybody's talking about.
Ah, the executive treatment.
Is that what you call it?
Well, that's what Mr. Krabs makes me call it. It's really just a Krabby Patty that costs more. And SpongeBob wears a different tie when he makes it.
Oh, wow! I'll take seven!
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. The executive treatment is available to executives only. I'm not sorry.
But I've never wanted anything so much in my whole life! Since this morning when I wanted a donut and I ate that donut, and it was great! That donut is gone. That donut is gone!
First of all, a lot of that donut is still on your face.
Now, where's my executive treatment?
I told you, it's for executives only, and you aren't even dressed like an executive. I could, of course, sell you an official Krusty Krab business tie for only $10.
Will the tie let me order the executive treatment?
Not on its own, no. But you could Krabby-size the tie and get a set of business glasses for an additional $10.
I'd be stupid not to.
Well, you're half right.
Here's your $20.
Here's your glasses.
Thanks. I'll take one executive treatment, my good man.
Here's your executive treatment.
Here you go.
Oh, man. That looks executively delicious.
Carl, what are you doing standing around at a time like this? We're going to be late for the big brainstorming meeting.